Good morning, adventure seekers. September, what, 2nd already? The old Raptor 700 and the Honda Pecan. Do a little ranch riding before it gets too hot. It'll be hot this week. 8:30 in the morning, it's already getting warm. Stay tuned. Let's see if the ranch has an offer today. Well, adventure seekers, saw at least one buck. Didn't get very close to it, but maybe next time. Keep on the lookout for him.
He went back up.
True and ability.
Adventure Seekers, commanding you from the top, in the palm of Pismo, Santa Maria Valley. Some farmland action. Up to the point. Nice view. Good day for riding. Only one deer so far. No pigs. No coyotes. No bobcats. No mountain lions. Nothing. Nothing out there. It's all hiding. We'll find it. Wild boar. So that's five so far we've seen just right now. Going from one section to the other. We haven't seen anything from this view in a while. So they're still down there. There's another one. See it in the opening?
Yeah,
he's going across right now on the trail. Oh, another one. Another big one right behind it. All right, so that's two more. Whole family's heading for the other side. Another one. It's like about eight so far. Heading from one patch of green to the other. Still got wild boar. Oh, there's another one. See it? Going. Is that two? That's two more. So that's like 10 pigs, I think. There's three, then a couple, then a couple. It's a pretty good size little. There's another one going across.
That's off a rock. That's right off our trail. You know that?
Yeah, just before we get to the trail to turn. Yeah, where we're seeing them is where we normally ride, yeah. They're having to cut across that dry spot. All right, so you still got at least 10 little piggies down there. Have some bacon yet. All right, adventure seekers. I counted like 11 wild boar heading from one section to the other down there in that creek bed. We still have wild boar to find. They are out there. Run across them one way or another. Just don't want to run across them too close, because they will get me.
Feeding time.
Feeding time for the cows. Brrr. time.